We tasked all of our learners with identifying a need within the local community, and that need could be anywhere along the spectrum of Maslow's hierarchy of needs. And our Empowering Girls group chose to go a little higher on the scale and focus not so much on physical needs, but on social and emotional needs.
The purpose to create Empowering Girls was to mainly help teenage girls with their self-esteem. We saw a growing problem with their social and emotional learning, and we really just wanted to help them maintain a high self-esteem throughout their education careers.
We had multiple speakers. There was a session for just the moms and sessions for the kids.
We had a body confidence session, and that was led by Carla Watson. And basically, that was just all about loving yourself, being comfortable in your own skin. And then she also gave the girls like some do's and don'ts clothing-wise that can just make yourself feel really great about yourself.
There was also a girl power session just to talk about different ways to bring up your self-esteem, things like that. And there was also a social media breakout session where they talked about the ways that social media can impact your life in the future, how to present yourself online, things like that.
I was also encouraged because we got a lot of support from learners here at STEM that were not a part of the PBL group, but they sort of rallied around them and they volunteered. You know, they gave up 5 hours on a Saturday to go help their friends out.
I loved seeing all the girls during it and just seeing how interested they were in the actual event itself. And it just made me very proud of how much work we did.
Just like sitting with them throughout the breakout sessions and just seeing that they were actually getting it, like that it was clicking, I thought that was really great.
You know, I don't think of this as a project now for them in school. This is really something that they have started and nurtured, and I have high expectations for them in the future on it.